Lolly, beloved, hillier than shoulders. We're getting Arab money. We're getting Arab money. Ho! 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 And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Jonel. As Jonel, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, all right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What'd you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking noose tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man, money, is it money? Is it money you want? Here, have it. But come on, let's go get this thing. Come on, baby, get up, come on. Let's go again, to the left. And we got Arab money. Come on, baby. We got Arab money.
Yusuf.
Oh, Papa. What are you doing here? Welcome. Welcome, Papa. This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis. Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and, you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy, and I somehow lost my pants. But, you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were, but I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
Oh, Papa, things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Papa, you know, these people, they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis. And may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? Yeah, no, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without... knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Yusuf?
Luis, I think I can give old Papa that slip. Meet me in Star Junction.
Really, bro?
I'm coming, Dada. Just hold on. See you soon, my friend.
Attack in progress on Zeus air transport. Units respond.
Luis, you got it!
Yeah, bro, but the cops are all over me.
Ha-ha! Good thing you're in a motherfucking tank!
It's just a news tank, bro.
Who gives a shit, player? Bring her back to the site! Just don't have an army of LCPD trailing you back when you do! Clear those shitheads off!
Hey, I'll try. Yusuf, bro. Where you at, man?
Over here, man!
Where?
Up here, motherfucker! Shit! Stand back while I pick this thing up!
Okay, man.
Thanks for everything, bro! You're a fucking diamond!
Don't mention it.
Not even!
Oh, look who it is!
Jesus! You could knock or something. I mean, my heart is beating 200 beats a minute. You almost put me in the hospital.
This is good blow.
Here, give me some.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Listen, Gracie, tell your father. Tell him.
Tell him you've been selling me coke. He will love that.
No. I don't mean that. I mean, tell him I'm okay. You know, tell him I'm on the up.
Yeah, tell him if he needs a good fake tan or some hair gel, Rocco can hook him up.
Oh, fuck off, Luis.
Try it, bro. I'll happily do more time for you.
Oh, Luis, you always gotta act so tough. Just have a fucking line and chill out like me. You people.
Luis is always such a buzzkill.
We're meant to be having fun here. I'm having fun. I am. Where's my fucking phone?
This coke is kind of speedy, Rock.
Where's Tony?
He went out.
You better not be spiking me with speed, Rocco. I will be so angry.
Where did he go?
Who? What is wrong with you, man? You are ruining my buzz, Luis.
Tony, where's Tony?
He is over there.
Oh, yeah, he passed out again. Guy's a fucking mess, Luis. Holding you back.
He holds everyone back.
No, he doesn't.
Get up.
No.
Come on, get up.
Get up, you has-been, no good 1980s throwback relapse junkie fan!
What's wrong with you, Tony? Get up, baby!
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, more shots! Oh, hey! What, guys? What's going on?
You tell me, boss. What's going on?
What?
Huh? Why'd you call?
I don't know.
Because of that thing, T? Come on, that sparkly thing. Wake up, you junkie fag.
Oh, right. That thing. That shit. Right, that thing. Okay, all right, Luis. All right, we gotta go. All right, ladies, have some fun. Try to keep your septums all in one piece. Jesus, man. Yeah. I feel like a camel shat in my mouth. Well, at the end, it wasn't fun.
Here we go.
Oh, no. Not again. No.
Hold on, guys. I wanna come, too.
Fuck off, Evan. This is work. It's not working out.
Whatever. Bitch.
So anyway, Sharon, I think I'm gonna sell my car. Oh my God, that is so funny!
Wait, what's so funny about that?
Absolutely nothing!
Oh my God. Hey, what's going on? Which one is Mr. Tony?
That would be me. All right, you got what we're looking for?
You got the money?
Sure. Right here.
Then I'll get the ice. Hold on.
How you feel about this, bro?
I think I need another fucking line, okay? It serves me right for leaving the party with you losers.
Shut up, idiot. Tony, we cool?
Let's just get this over with. My head is killing me. My life has been reduced to this bullshit. So no, Luis, we are a long way from cool. But for right now, let's just see what the chef has to say for himself.
Yeah, that's what I think. I agree.
Cállate, por favor.
Yeah, all right. This is them.
These are great. They're great. But 2 million. You had your head in the oven?
Mr. Tony, I have what I tell you. Perfect clarity. Beautiful clarity. Well cut and a shitload of carrots. What do you expect?
Tony, they're gorgeous.
Mm, just like you.
Hey, come on, can we do a handover, please, and get out of here? This is too much.
No, ignore him. He's probably been up all night with some bimbo.
Tony.
You're a chef.
Well, cook, yeah.
I have a line on some kitchen supplies. How about I throw that into the equation? What's the price?
Look, here's the money we agreed upon, less 10%. Just give us the ice.
All right, all right.
Hey. Tony, can I hold them? Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
Oh, shit, Tony, we out of here. Come on, let's go. Kevin, take him to the club. And don't fuck about it. Get
Sorry, bro.
Those diamonds are gone too, Lou. We're really in this shit now. We've got no more cards to play. What the fuck is going to go wrong next?
Stay cool, and don't get too fucked up on those pills. Or that Charlie. Or any fucking new shit. Hey, Evan ripped you off and he didn't get away with it. Look at it like that. I'll come see you soon.
Sure, whatever. So long, stranger.
You have arrived.
Bro, what's happening?
I've organized that face-to-face with our good friend, the Celebinator.
Oh, shit. We're gonna show him a good time?
Yeah, I thought we could persuade him that we're not such bad guys after all. He's meeting us at the heliport on the West River. We're taking him out on a tour of the city.
I wouldn't miss this. See you there, T.
Get in, Lou. Don't worry. I didn't forget about the vertigo. Let's go. First on the agenda is a trip over Happiness Island. Get us some altitude!
anything. I vlogged every inch of this town.
You know what? I don't think you ever seen Liberty City like this.
What's he doing, Tony? Help!
This how we do tit for tat, right? You pig ugly motherfucker!
Celebinate this, you disgusting little...
Bye-bye, birdie!
He's an ass, but you gotta save him!
Second chance at life. You're a fucking miracle. Ain't this been a nice little outing?
It's not been nice. Not nice at all. Oh, shit.
Now this will make a good blog, wouldn't it?
I never want to blog ever again. I fucking hate the internet. Help me.
He's an annoying little fuck, but I think we saw eye to eye by the end of it. He ain't gonna be giving us no smack talk no more.
That's excellent news. We should schmooze these citizen journalists more often.
It would be my pleasure. Hello.
Commander, your club. I'm Ray Bulgarin.
Oh, yeah. You're the Russian who was asking about gold cookers and corpses. Yeah, I'm sorry we couldn't accommodate.
I did not take you for the sensitive type. I'm spending some time here while I'll catch up with some old friends, and I need help with some things. I'm told you are the man to talk to.
Listen, man, I got a real busy schedule.
This is not an opportunity you want to miss out on, especially as I hear that gay Tony Prince's ship is sinking.
Yeah, I don't know where you heard that.
Just come to my house. We will talk.
Oh! Hi, Louise. Wow, what a coincidence.
Hey, Margot. How are you? What are you doing here?
I was just meeting someone. A date, actually.
At Hercules? It's a gay club.
You never answered my calls.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Or my emails.
Yeah, I meant to. I'm just...
Fucking rude.
Yeah. Look, I got a lot going on.
Did you get the book I sent you?
No.
The flowers?
No, listen, Margot, you're a nice girl, and it was nice hooking up with you, but it was over a year ago.
What's time got to do with anything?
It was a long time ago. I mean, it's time to move on.
You're pathetic. You know that? You think you're such hot shit, don't you?
No, I'm more like cold shit. But seriously, I just don't want to marry you. And no matter how many letters you send me, or chocolate bunnies, or skywriting my name, or naming stars after me, or whatever, it's nothing personal.
No, rejection never is personal. You know, my dad was right about you.
Your dad? Look, he probably was, okay? But if you'll excuse me, I gotta go.
You can't go.
But I can go.
You can't. I'm going to die. I just took 37 painkillers and 15 sleeping pills. There's the bottle. I'm going to die, and it's all your fault.
Oye, pero tú sí que eres loca.
I'll be dead soon. Either get me to the hospital, or I'm dead.
Fucking idiot.
I gotta get you to a hospital, man. There's one in Easton.
Shit.
In 100 yards.
I think I can feel my heart breaking, baby.
No, dumbass. That's just your liver failing.
You're my fucking savior, Luis. Kiss me, baby.
The only thing going near that mouth is a tube for the stomach pump.
Oh. I'm slipping away. Hold me, Luis.
Hold on to yourself, bitch. It would be really inconvenient if you died on me.
I was real stupid, wasn't I?
Now you're starting to understand. Thank you. Get in there. You're the doctor's problem now.
Aren't you coming in? You could hold back my hair when they pump me.
I see enough bulimic bitches at the club, Margot. You're on your own.
I love you.
Scott 86 here. If you like that shit, click that video on the left. If you don't want to see that video, then click the shit out of that video on the right. See you guys next time. Peace.